The bride's strive for freedom and murder lead the followers of Khaine to remove the High Elves' presence in Naggaroth. Reinforced from Ulthuan, the campaign put the bride's determination to the test. Throughout that challenge, they managed to make a close ally. Depleted of their blood long time ago, dead already. The drowned from the vampire coast don't stir up the same passion from Khaine and its followers. Therefore, Crone Hellebron managed to lead rational talks with Cylostra Direfin. Both had a beef against the High Elves, both wanted to have Ulthuan under their control. The original Temple of Khaine was also located in its vicinity, so it was just a matter of time for the bride's riot to flow toward Ulthuan, and with them. Vengeful spirits from the sank ships in the storms that protect the High Elves' homeland island.
They're firing on us!